Hi and welcome to Essential Lightroom. In this video I want to quickly show you how to install presets into Lightroom. So all we need to do is start up Lightroom, go to the Edit menu, and we want to come down to Preferences. Once we open up Preferences, you can see we've got a range of tabs across the top and we're looking for the Presets tab. So we click on that and we have an option that says Show Lightroom Presets Folder. So we're going to click there. That's now going to open up a folder where Lightroom is installed on our computer. We need to open up the Lightroom folder and scroll down until we see the Develop Presets folder. Just double click to open that up and you can see all of the existing preset folders are in there for you. So all you need to do now is simply drag in the folder that you want. So we're going to bring this over and I'm going to take the VSCO style folder and I drag that and copy that over into my folder. So here we go, that's installed that. So all we need to do now is restart Lightroom. So we click OK, so we've got File and Exit. And once Lightroom's restarted, we'll find that we have the new folder all ready for us. So we need to click to edit a picture, press D to open the Develop module, and there we go. We take a look on the left-hand side with the presets, we now have the VSCO style folder. So that's all there is to installing presets into Lightroom.